school tucked in southeast Omaha that's become a place of last resort for parents. It's a place kids go when their schools run out of resources. As KETV NewsWatch 7's John Oakey tells us, it's a school giving kids a second chance to change.
The classroom looks like any other in Omaha. The building may be older. The function is the same, teach kids. But at the Alpha School, there's one big difference.
Several different disabilities, learning disabilities, attachment disorders. Most of our students have a conduct disorder or behavioral disorder. A lot of them come with a history of aggression in public school setting.
For 35 years, the Alpha School has taken kids other schools have suspended or expelled. 17 school districts from Iowa and Nebraska refer kids with conduct disorders to the alternative school.
Some of our students ride an hour, hour and 15 minutes one way to get to school. You know, they're just in this area aren't a lot of facilities that are able to handle the students that we work with on a daily basis.
Ninth grader Jason's been at Alpha 2 years. He's close to transitioning back to a regular school. His mother, Randy Carey, has seen a big change.
His love for school, getting his study skills, just his temperament. I see great strides. He's learned to love school again. His self-esteem and confidence is off the Richter. So
there are techniques that students need to learn before they can transition out. They get help with social skills, anger management, relaxation tips, anything to help them cool down when the situation heats up. It's also important that families get involved.
The more involvement you have with the family, the better chance the student is going to have for success.
Alpha School provides a home-based social worker and monthly family support groups. Al Schultz appreciates it. His son Mitchell spent 2 years in the program and is now back at his home school.
So it's like a whole new world. Yeah. He's up every day to get ready for school. He gets on the bus himself. He's just more into school.
Eric Thessen is a graduate of Alpha. When he first arrived, he was annoyed with students and staff, but he wanted to get back and graduate at his school. Thessen made goals and worked hard.
If I didn't come here, I wouldn't be who I am today. I wouldn't be at Bryan High School. There's a possibility I'd probably be in jail, locked up or dead, you know. So, like, this school saved me.
The Alpha School, changing lives, one child at a time. John Oakey, KETV, NewsWatch 7.
Well, Alpha School is for kids K through 12. There are currently 69 students with a max of 72 allowed. Clint Reed tells us 79 kids a year transition back to their home schools, and the average stay at Alpha is up to 2.5 years.